Hey, that's Mike and Holly, Alex, Eddie, and Kelsey.
I hear stuff being done.
Finally gonna make my grandma's
our Valentine's cookies.
M&M Valentine cookies. So we're kind of like, are we out of treats? Are we out of sweets? I have some the little Cadbury eggs in there, but
you've got stuff left and right.
No,
your Cadbury's. There's some other stuff in there.
I think all I have is my Cadbury's. That's okay. All I can recall. So. And we have just one bag left. So I was like, well, I guess I better make cookies before these disappear somehow. So my grandma has a recipe book that my family has, and Anna had made these M&M and oatmeal cookies for Christmas. They were in the Christmas cookies that they sent, and we all really liked them. So I made them. Oh my gosh, she destroyed that. That's keeping her busy.
Not for much longer.
Well, not for much longer. We all really liked them, so I decided to go ahead and make them again. So yeah, we're gonna use our M&Ms that we got from Aunt Sharon for Valentine's Day that were supposed to be personalized but weren't. Another one. Come here. Oh, she won't let me like dunk it in. She's like not loving this.
Well, don't step in mud and you won't have to do that.
Well, she can't help it because everywhere is mud. Everywhere outside right now is mud. No, don't drink it. It's muddy.
Yeah, she's drank worse.
Well, there we go. There. See, she doesn't like her front paws being messed with. And I suppose that's probably the case for most animals. Like, they use them to dig. They just don't like it. I don't like my feet getting... Oh, I don't want to drink it. She wants to drink it. It's gross. We have fresh, clean water upstairs. Okay, so we need to create a... This was temporary solution. We need a permanent solution. She's trying to drink it. For dog walking and mud on the paws because everything is mud outside. If we put a tub of water outside, it'll freeze.
Probably right? Not now.
Not now.
That was probably about the last cold night we're gonna
get. I've got just like a plastic tub I could put water out there.
I don't trust you. You're still probably muddy.
I mean, the biggest issue is that they have carpet right inside the door, and it's not just carpet. It's light gray carpet, and I'm like, we're gonna destroy this carpet because of the mud. Because we're dirty dogs.
So how are they? Better this time?
I can't remember last time.
Last time they were too dry, and so I cooked them. It says on her recipe 10 to 12 minutes. So the last time they weren't done at 10, so I cooked them for the 12, and then it was too much and they were dry. This time I squished them down a little more and I only did the 10 minutes because I want to make sure they were done in the middle still.
Like the bottom is crunchy, but the top is kind of soft still.
And the inside is soft.
I got a white shirt on, dude.
So I think they turned out better this time, but I only had one. So. What? Okay. I don't want just edible. I want, oh, these are yummy.
What's going on over here? You'll be in such a good girl.
She's just looking at the hamster.
Chelsea brought out her little zoomy hamsters.
That move.
And Pixie's just laying there, letting them zoom around.
I have this other one, but it won't work.
Oh, that one doesn't work.
We have more somewhere. We have a box. We have like brand new ones that we never opened, but we saved them because we liked them so much. They're so fun to play with. So we saved a whole bunch of them for future use. Oh, she is so good. You are such a good
girl. She's gonna be really good with hamsters one day.
What? I don't think we'll find out. I don't think we'll be getting a hamster. But,
oh, what a good pixie poo. Just laying there sniffing it.
Try it again.
You're gonna try it again? Do we know what the temperature's supposed to be like tonight?
Give it another go. Cold enough, I think, to freeze. I don't know.
Well, last night was pretty cold, so yeah, it would freeze.
Let's see. Feels like 28 right now, low of 32.
Dude, it's gonna freeze again.
Yeah, low of 32. Will it? At 32?
32 degrees is freezing.
Is it? I thought 30 was freezing.
No.
32 is?
Sorry, Rex,
I can't remember. Yeah, it's gonna be cold enough. It's probably gonna be an ice cube come bedtime.
Yep.
What are you doing? Get your toy. Do you see her in my boots?
clunking around.
Mom, get oh, is that what she had on? I heard him. I didn't see him.
Clunk, clunk, clunk. And then what does Pixie want to do? Attack it. Because, you know, it's a big clunky thing making clunky noises.
In Mom's boots, they're not that bad.
She's a little lumberjack.
Walk a little.
Clunk, 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 clunk. They're not that bad.
See? She even heard it.
Oh yeah, she wants to attack them. She thinks they're big, floppy.
So she's gonna go check on her
flower
bowl thing, see if it's frozen, which it probably is. It's cold enough, right?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, that's cold enough for that little amount of water to freeze.
It's 33 right now, but it feels like 24, so.
Freeze.
Is it solid frozen last night, or can you like poke your finger through it? Because it doesn't look solid.
Yeah,
it is kind of solid.
Last night was like white. It was so frozen it was white. Where that looks clear.
Yep. Nope.
What?
Water's popping out of it.
Oh. Spilling out.
Well, oh,
there we go.
The different temperatures that water freezes.
Yeah, so it wasn't, well.
Should I lick it?
Ew.
I don't know. How clean was the bowl?
Not very.
I haven't rinsed it out.
So it's just a thin layer of ice, actually. It's only that thin. No, like you could put your finger right through it, probably. Yeah, like she had it out a good part of the day yesterday.
Yeah.
Which was cold all day.
We need to do that where you put a Coke outside and then it turns into like a slushy. Oh, I used to love that. When there are a few
if
times,
you don't watch it, it'll go.
There were a few times when we traveled up here.
Orange peeler and stab it.
And totally by accident left our pop in the car and it turned into a slushy. And I was like, this is amazing. You don't have that happen in Florida. It explodes because it's hot.